preaching of God's word is taking place, first of all, it's not for a woman to be doing the preaching. And second of all, it's not for women to be speaking. Even, the Bible's really clear on this, even if they were to have a question, they're not to ask that question in the church, number one. And number two, even if they want to ask that question to their husband, they should wait until they get home. You know, they should not, in the service, be talking. And by the way, this is why I don't believe that women should say amen during the preaching either. Now, here's the thing. When the preaching is going on, women should not express their opinion about this, even if it's a positive opinion. And of course, the heart is in the right place. Now, I did one time, I was preaching one time, and a woman actually disagreed with me in the middle of my preaching. You know, I said something and she said I was wrong. You know, and I kind of, you know, blew up a little bit. But anyway, but you know, a lot, there could be times when a woman's just agreeing. And you know what? The heart's in the right place, of course. But in reality, if we're going to be true to Scripture, then basically we would say, okay, when it's time for learning, that's a time for women to keep silent.
There are always so many ironies when people like this talk.